Jared, will you squat for us? Why would I say Jared is too low? And stand. Yeah, loss of lumbar. I wouldn't necessarily call that the butt wink, but that whole lumbar is tucking under, right? So we want to find that sweet spot, okay? I do that a lot. He's like, thank you for pointing that out. So what we're going to do from there, I want you to put your finger on your belly button. Put your finger at the bottom of your sternum. Get in your good squat stance. Tighten your belly up. Squeeze your butt. Squeeze your thighs. Squeeze your gut. This position right here, I want you to kind of pinch your fingers. All right? This finger position should not change when you squat. Just watch me. If I come down, my finger stays tight. I'm dropping straight down. I'm not doing this. Watch. What'd you guys notice with my fingers? Spread apart. I'm hyperextending my back. If they come close, what are we doing? We're flexing. The fingers are coming closer together. So you guys on this next rep, it's gonna feel funky. You're gonna feel like you're twerking a little bit. All right, you're gonna be coming down, you're gonna be adjusting. I want you guys to feel that tension the whole way down. All right, ready? And nice and slow, down. Pull yourself down, don't let that, oh yeah, feeling that? Yeah, nice. You felt that tuck, right? So stop before that happens and stand. Is that same better or worse? Stand. Uncomfortable, just because it's a range of motion that you're not comfortable holding in. You want to go all the way down. But did you feel the difference where you had to stop? Yes. Ready? Couple more.